Howdy. Last night, the Springfield contingent, also known as Space Captain and American Business Machines, made the trek across the border to entertain a mighty vocal and appreciative crowd here at Zeke's Gallery. It was volume 231 in the never-ending Live at Zeke's Gallery series of recordings. Space Captain, Mike Stitzinger, Mark Otani, and Justin Verville took the stage first, as was their right for having organized the tour, although I heard that a timely rock might have also had an effect. And believe you me, they proceeded to kick out the jams, playing their hit tunes, No Goodbyes, Now It's You, Waste to Bother, No Profit in Ice, Just, You're the Reason Everything Sucks, and Tension. Everyone in the audience was thoroughly amazed. American Business Machines had a tough act to follow, but they rose to the challenge and then proceeded to rock out. Greg Dean, Dave Clayton, Adam McNair, and Justin Cohen proved to be worthy tourmates as the crowd took to them like a fish to water. They played their hit songs, Play It Cool, Victoria, Sweet Peach, Iron Sharpens Iron, Cowboy, and The Nightlife. ABM showed that they know what it takes. If you happen to live in Burlington, East Hampton, New York City, Boston, or any of the other gazillion cities these road warriors are playing, make sure to get your fanny out the door to see them. More detailed information about both bands can be found on MySpace/SpaceCaptain and MySpace/AmericanBusinessMachines. If you'd like any more information on Zeke's Gallery, please stop in anytime. The address here is 3955 Saint-Laurent.
Yeah. Hello, I got a camera.
There it is.
Put that on your website.
Handstands Ryan?
No.
Don't worry.
probably about five or six songs you've never heard.
Is there a lot of love songs on the new record?
Well, love and lust and lust and drug addiction, all religion, it all intertwines. It's a big ball of humanity.
Oh man,
it's all about Greg.
Hey, it's not all about Greg. It's about Greg and his bitches. Just kidding. All right. This is a high note.
Thank you.
I wonder how long that was off for.
I thought I heard you.
No, I did hear you. It was just like, yeah,
we're so right. Low. This guy, we can hear this guy strumming his guitar. Alright, what do we got? We got a nice little softie. Are we going to do a jam?
Alright then, a summer place. Couple more. This song is, it's about the only thing everything has to do with an outlaw. Alright then. Ready? Fucking right.